also spoke to those in attendance about health issues.
Teenagers making a bad decision, which every teenager does, just not realizing the magnitude of their bad decision.
The Cudlows are spending the day in the 7 Mile and Hoover neighborhood looking for any clues that can help prosecutors make an arrest in the case. Catherine Larson, WWJ News Radio 950.
Coffee shop in Seattle, Washington. On Friday, Detroit Mayor Dave Bing added his voice to those who believe
back, then he needs to let people know that so the rest of the council can get on with their business.
Pugh is facing allegations that he may have had an improper relationship.